Looking at your banner, I'm seeing that there's some good things going on here. Specifically, I noticed that you've kind of got some space on either side that's not fully being utilized, which isn't a bad thing, because as a lot of people know, the banner will display differently on a whole bunch of different devices. And so I suspect you're aware of that, looking at the way things are framed up. But on the off chance that you're not, or that you haven't done this check yet, one thing I think every YouTuber should do when they have a new banner is to check it out on their phone, check it out on their desktop computer, their tablet, their TV, their game console, any device you have that can display YouTube in any way, anything with a web browser on it, you're going to want to go in and take a look at your own channel to see how that banner is displaying. Is it displaying the way that you want?